competition from all the contestants from 10 ASEAN countries. Khairunnisa binti Awan Nasir, number one, coming from Brunei.
Xin chào Việt Nam. My name is Putri Norizah, Ibnor, and I'm currently 20 years old. I'm representing Brunei Darussalam, and Brunei is also well known as the abode of peace. My country is full of surprises, as we have many attractive and interesting places to explore, and we do have foods for people to discover. And we have an untouchable and very lovely tropical rainforest, and it's very far from the hectic world, so I would say you will love our atmosphere and the environment of Brunei Darussalam. I'm studying my higher national diploma in business management. My main career is in entertaining people through my singing, and I'm also an ambassador and a model for Sony since 2010. And I've been involved in a television program since I was 7 years old. I've cut an album and many singles play on air. And my past few days in Vietnam has made me feel very grateful and very honored, because the people are very friendly and very welcoming, very warm. They treated us so well, and this contest has given me an opportunity to see and learn more about other ASEAN countries' cultures through their singing, their music, their dancing, and their traditional outfit. So I just want to have sweet memories to bring back home, and I want to bring back victory, and I want to make Brunei proud. Cameroon and Toi Hi Vietnam.
Priceless recognition.
Invite Mr. Nguyen Phuong Nam, General Director of Ho Chi Minh City TV Stations, Head of Steering Committee, and to give flowers to all the contestants. Television Charm 2011. Now the first runner-up of the competition.
Chúng ta một lần nữa chúc mừng thí sinh Vân Trang của Việt Nam.
Number 18 is Vân Trang của Việt Nam. Most nervous moments of the competition tonight, the Miss ASEAN 2011.
Đó chính là thí sinh mang số báo danh 02
from Brunei, Miss Putri Norizah. Miss Putri Norizah binti Ibnor Riza, coming from Brunei. Number 2 is the Miss ASEAN Television Charm 2011.
What a beauty for a charm.
Congratulations. President from Union Friendship Organization Association, Mr. Nguyen Phuong Nam, General Director of Ho Chi Minh TV Station, offered the first prize in the Miss ASEAN Television Charm 2011 to Miss Putri Norizah Khairunnisa from Brunei. Number 2. Golden Rose, nhà hàng Phơ Việt, chuyên gia trang điểm Lê Trí, Thanh Phước, Kim Tuyến, Tạo Bộ Tóc Hồng Châu, Hoàng Abron, Thời Trang, Áo Dài Việt Hùng, Áo Dài ABC, Sơn Collection, với bệnh Lý Võ Phú Hưng, tranh nghệ thuật Quỳnh Phi và công ty đầu số Việt Hưng Thái.
Gắn kết giữa các nước ASEAN, cuộc thi duyên dáng truyền hình ASEAN lần thứ 2 năm 2020.
host Miss Asean Television Charm 2001. Thank you so much for a wonderful night. Thank you.
Chúng tôi trân trọng cảm ơn quý vị đã cùng theo dõi các MC của chúng tôi và đã mang đến góp phần mang đến thành công của cuộc thi. Xin chào tạm biệt và hẹn gặp lại.
Thank you so much and see you next time.